a Mars research base, a nuclear mission to Neptune, and the search for life on Venus, China unveils its interplanetary roadmap. China has announced an ambitious long-term space program focused on the search for extraterrestrial life and the exploration of potentially habitable worlds. The plan includes missions to Mars, Venus, Jupiter, and Neptune, as well as the development of next-generation space technologies. It all begins in 2028 with Tianwen 3, a mission to collect soil samples from Mars and return them to Earth, searching for traces of past or present life. In 2029, Tianwen 4 will head for Jupiter and its moon Callisto to explore their potential for habitability. By 2030, China will build a planetary environment simulator, a ground-based lab to recreate alien conditions and test life detection systems. In 2033, a mission to Venus will gather atmospheric samples and bring them back to Earth. Scientists hope to find chemical evidence of microbial life in its thick, acidic clouds. By 2038, China aims to build a research station on Mars to study the environment, search for life, and explore in-situ resources. Then in 2039, China will launch a nuclear-powered spacecraft to Neptune. It will explore the planet's atmosphere, rings, and Triton, a moon that may hide a subsurface ocean. Meanwhile, in 2028, China will also launch the Earth 2.0 Space Telescope, designed to find Earth-like exoplanets across the galaxy. These bold missions require breakthroughs in nuclear propulsion, deep space communication, and planetary protection protocols. If successful, China's interplanetary roadmap could reshape our understanding of life in the universe and bring us closer than ever to discovering it.